paddle with that oar, babe. We'll spin round. Sal, paddle with that oar and we'll spin round. No, the other way. God. What you like? Pumpkin patch. Yeah. That's a ginormous poo. I'm going the right way for a drift. When frogs live underwater, those little sticks there, that's what they breathe through.
In their little burrows under the water.
Okay.
Yeah.
So those are like frog homes, are they?
They're frog homes, yeah.
Like oxygen frog homes.
Exactly.
Right.
Some might be chimneys, but I can't tell the difference.
That's awesome. Why are we heading out to the middle of the river? Because you stopped there, yeah, haven't you? I like the word lazy partner on a...
Yeah.
Right.
It's supposed to be on the other side.
I know, but it's because you stopped.
Watch out for the bobble.
I'm going to hit the bobble.
Uh-uh. Disco fever.
That's
really deep this side.
Pardon?
It's really deep this side.
Is it?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
It is.
I can see a whole bunch of rocks and stuff. Is that just like seaweed?
That's like cabbage. Sea cabbage?
That's the stuff that he would get caught in and drown.
Okay, keep paddling. It's gonna get rickety when we go it's gonna be. No, other side, you know. Yeah, turn as in on the right side.
Yeah.
Sticky? Is it a snake?
Whee!